We have these two very mischievous children gazing out at us as if we've caught them in the midst of doing something they shouldn't be. The cat's ears are pricked up as the boy holds it prisoner, tempting it with an eel just out of reach. This is Judith Leyster's A Boy and a Girl with a Cat and an Eel. This painting is a trend of Dutch moralistic paintings. It was a warning to the adults viewing it.